Hi friends, today I am going to explain how to do facing operation. So facing is one of the lathe operation. We will see how to do the facing operation. Let's see. So before doing the facing operation, you have to take one workpiece like this. So that workpiece can be inserted in the particular threejaw check with the help of check wrench. So in this way, you can tighten the workpiece in the lathe chuck in the same way. So before doing the operation, you have to fix the workpiece firmly on the chuck. Then you have to take one facing tool. So this is one of the facing tool. So in this way, you have to fix the facing tool in a tool post. So for doing this operation, we have required some material requirements. So you have to take one workpiece and cutting tool, as well as one marking block for centering of the workpiece. You have to take one check wrench, check key or check wrench, whatever it may be. So you have also take one vernier calipers also. So these are the some tools and material requirement for doing facing operation. So for doing this operation, you have to contact the cutting tool and the workpiece in the same manner. Then you can switch on the machine. So the spindle is rotating. When spindle is rotating, chuck also rotating. So you can place the cutting tool at right angles to the bed. This is one of the position. So I contact the workpiece with the cutting tool with some depth of cut. So here the depth. So you have to adjust the depth of cut with the help of cross feed handle. We will see how the cross feed with the help of how to adjust the cross feed handle. We will see. So this is the cross feed handle. So if you are moving the cross feed handle, so there is the cutting tool moves. So when we are moving cross feed handle, the cutting tool moves vertical direction. So the cutting tools goes into the workpiece with some depth of cut. So you can adjust some depth of cut as you wish. Here I am taking 0.2 as my depth of cut. So this is one of the position. Here the cutting tool placed right angles to the bed. So most of the people, so facing is one of the most important process for before doing any operation. You have to do facing. Facing operation mainly done for producing flat surfaces only. So with the facing operation done at the ends of the workpiece only. So in order to produce flat jobs, flat surfaces, we are doing facing operation. Now we will see how to adjust the depth of cut of the particular facing operation. First of all, you have to contact the tool and workpiece in this manner. First of all, you have to contact the tool and workpiece. Now I am adjusting the depth here. So here I am adjusting the depth. So this is the operation of lathe. So this is the position of the cutting tool. The cutting tool fed right angles to the lathe bed. This is one of the position. We will see this in this position also. We will do the facing operation. So this is one way we are doing facing operation. In another way, we will see how to do the facing operation. So in the another way means we can change the position of the cutting tool. Now we will change the position of the cutting tool. So here the cutting tool is adjusted zero axis. So it is placed in the axis of the live center and dead center. So in this way I adjusted the cutting tool along the workpiece. So I contact the cutting tool.
Anjana?
Cutting tool with the workpiece. So in this way also we will do the lathe facing operation. So I am here, I am adjusting the depth of cut. So finally, lathing operation is obtained on the given workpiece. So we will see final output of the workpiece. So if the operation is completed, you can switch off the machine. So this is the final object of the facing operation. Thank you friends for watching this. If you have any doubt, please comment on comment section.